The outcome of a famous Russki TV ability show, The Vote Guys, has been broken following thousands of scam votes were found to include presented win to a multimillionaire's youthful child. Down there were complaints following artist Michaela Abramova, elderly 10, 1 in 56.5% of the telephone invoice. She is the child of pop artist Alsu and rich entrepreneur Yan Abramov. Country-owned Canal 1 TV says it will do its vote framework more secure, and the family will seem in a specific shot. A cyber safety company, Team IB, was employed to inspect the voice for Michaela Abramova, following the definitive of The Vote Guys, that is in its sixth time of year on Russki TV. The Vote Guys is a world deductible, a rotation off of the extremely famous ability show The Vote. Canal 1 told The Vote fraud on April 26 must be the at first and recent period how nobody tries to monitoring the auditorium selection. Yet, it added, family should not get the accused for actions transferred out by someone else. Every party becomes a term of the big vote household. It remnant not clear who was over the fraud. On to investigators, more than rather than 8,000 lyrics messages were shipped of on 300 telephone numbers for The Voice. More than rather than 30,000 votes came in for one competitor of those telephone numbers, Team IB told. Competing singers got no more than rather than 3,000 votes every, Russia's Kommersant every day informed. Robot are automatic programs that can conduct out a team thousands of times. Down there was such a bustle above the victor of The Vote Guys, Canal 1 was enforced to instrument. Obviously the is fair a TV show. But to several it reflects a broad, disagreeable fact, with cash and statute to influence a voice. Human beings include shrugged how off for year in policy. But the concept how filthy practices spoiled a family's ability competition has indignant them. Accountable of plant workers creature pay to voice added to the feeling of fracas. Now how the outcomes been revoked, TV audience include welcomed a triumphant for judiciary. It's a surprise party for our nation, and a pleasant a, how they heard to the human beings, one female tweeted. Team IB is an informal affiliate of Interpol and Europol. Responsible to the complaints, Canal 1 requested Team IB to check its vote technique, that was controlled by a business named Short Message Service. A complete paper on the fraud is to be given after the monthly, Canal 1 says. Canal 1 told this purpose of the auditing was not to put the accused on nobody but to de-evaluate the information acquired for the vote. The Vote Guys is all on giver a favorable expertise to every party, the declaration told. Canal 1 plans to commemorate all the guys' wonderful ability in a specific A-off show on May 24, in that all the time of year finalists and the semi-finalists will execute, it told. A new vote arrangement will be in location up the following time of year of the ability show, the declaration added.